One, two, three,
CSU! Yes,
let's go, man. Let's go, man. Stick to the game plan, baby.
Not a bad effort. We were spread thin today. However, some guys came in and filled in and did a very exceptional job as far as competing. We spread thin in numbers, like I said, but we competed well. We went on a different strategy, try to finish stronger, and they did that. They had a nice good finish by Ronaldo Ball and Mark London.
Coach said he was very satisfied with the last mile, so we just hope to take that into the next cross-country meet.